pitcher plants, also known as Sarracena, use pheromone and nectar to lure in big flies and flying insects of all types. Their tapered necks funnel these insects and slowly digest them, using their energy for food because of the lack of food found in the soil where they come from.